Hi there, this is Ina here, and today I want to make one of my quick mini art journal pages. I haven't done one of these in ages, and well, on a day like this when things are rather busy, this is about all the time I have. So it comes in handy to do something small and simple. I add some glimmer mist here in two different gold tones because I want to try out a little technique. Well, it's not really a technique, it's more something I found out by accident. I'm adding here some crackle medium, and I know that the glimmer mists are not going to crackle with this. That's more for acrylic paints, but they kind of sit on top of each other and give kind of a nice effect. So I wanted to try it out on this little art journal page, and I'm adding several red colors of glimmer mist to the top. And when that's all dry and I'm all happy with it, I'm looking for some to add to it, something simple, something quick, and these butterflies came to mind. They are cut from fabric, and they're leftover of a project I had just completed recently. Now, that project is stuck in my editing department. I'm having a little trouble to find some editing program which my new camera likes and my computer likes too. So eventually, I hope you will get to see it. So in the meantime, I'm back to my old setup, my trusty phone and my movie maker, but eventually I will learn how to work the upgrade. So here's my Posca pen to go around the edges of the butterflies. They already have some white lining in the middle of them. And now my charcoal pencil for some shading. I'm hoping to position the shade in a way that it makes the butterfly look like they're hovering a little bit. Let's see if it will work. Now, charcoal pencils are so fun and so easy to use for shading as they blend super easily on about any surface. So as soon as I'm done with the charcoal, I am doing the edging with my Big Pit brush marker. It's a brown tone. And my black Sharpie for some antennas for my butterflies. Of course, they need those. And as soon as the antennas are all done, I will be using my big fat white Sharpie just for some dots here and there to break up the background a bit, give it a little interest, a little highlight. So let's see what's next. Oh yeah, then I decided to just scribble a little quote. Well, it's more of a phrase. And it says, something is better than nothing. So in the beginning, I didn't think I wanted even to be readable. But later, I will go over it one more time. And then I was reminded of the song, Butterfly, My Butterfly. And I start writing the title to one edge. And then decided to just write it all around the little art page. And I think it looks quite nice. Here I am highlighting the quote with white to make it a little more readable. Yeah, and I think that's just about it. A little more shading. I'm fussing with it a bit more. And now it's really done. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little page. Bye-bye for now.